Have you been getting hit on?
I took the train up yesterday and got mobbed on the train. That was
really
crazy. Yeah, that's never happened to me.
Really?
I was in sweatpants. I wish I was wearing more of lipstick or something. I don't know.
So I heard that there were a lot of hookups at Olympic Village and that everyone was on Tinder. That hookup app that I don't know about, but
I have a great story. So I have an amazing, amazing friend back home. And he's like, Ashley, Tinder's all the rage in Sochi right now. And I was like, okay, I don't even know. Sure.
Okay.
He's like, you need to get on Tinder for me. And I was like, I'm not Tindering, Adam. I'm not going to do that.
How'd that work out?
There was just a lot of Russian people on Tinder. So I was like, Adam, you know what? Why don't we just stick back to California? Let's search in California for you.
Well, you just said you like the hockey boys.
Yes,
the hockey boys
are
cute.
They would come in after their games in their suits, and nothing is better than me than like a nice scruffy man in a clean suit. Let me tell you.
Right?
It was nice. Yeah.